So the next one is about Purim. And in Purim, you know, there's a sort of tradition, you have lots of things that are oxymorons that if you're a cultural insider, you know. Like, you know, milch dikke kreplech just doesn't go, you know. It's either dairy or you have meat in your kreplech, you can't have both. So in Purim, there's lots of things that are sort of turned topsy-turvy. So this guy, this kid, says, I was born in a good Purim, and therefore I must be happy. And I get in Pirem bin ikh geboyrn, freilich mezer sein. Ich tanz und alles gespringen, der Kopf tut mir nicht weh. I'm dancing and singing, but my head doesn't hurt. Es mag sein die größte Schnee, ich läuf und schreie hooray. Could be the biggest snow, but I'm laughing and shouting hooray. Ich läuf und spring und tanz und sing, und der Kopf tut mir nicht weh. I'm still dancing and singing, my head still not hurting. Because as soon as I hear the music play, weil komm ich her die Musik spielen, tracht ich nicht keine Sache, I don't think much. And I run around, and then my Schwieger, so my brother-in-law, like is all laden. So maybe Lib is gestorben. So right, that's silly because he just died, so why should he live long? Morgen wird Tavoch, so the week from tomorrow, that we sit 8 days of Shiva. I sat for him, and after such a tragedy, just before Purim, I went back over to the Red Bridge, and auf einmal hörte ich, wie die Musik spielt. And as soon as I get to the Red Bridge, we don't know what he's going to do at the Red Bridge, but he suddenly hears music playing, and it goes crazy again. Es halt schon kurz dabei, kick ich mir um den Lach. And this all goes very fast. He's like mumbling a mile a minute while he's singing this. Kick mich um den Lach. But in the distance, in Wartens hat man noch, wie die Musik spielt, and I go crazy. Ich werde gemeint, es ist mein Schigaon, weil komm ich her, die Musik spielt. So stuff happens to him, but every time he hears the music play, he just runs around dancing and singing. Okay.